That's
do not that. Fight with bent wrists for two reasons. One, do I look tough? No, it's ridiculous, right? So you want to make sure that your wrist is in line. Also, if you hit something like this, you're going to hurt your wrist. All right, here's what we're going to do. We're going to learn a punch. It's called a cross. Three steps again. Stand on your railroad tracks. Now, the first thing I do is I pretend to grab the shirt of my enemy. I don't really touch them, though, for two reasons. One, I don't want to invade their space. And two, the costumers hate that when you start grabbing clothes. So just pretend, right? And then I step to the side of my power. So I'm going to step to the right. Not upstate, but right. And then I'm going to clap my own hand.
Pop it.
And I pretend like I'm grabbing a coin, or let's say I have like a precious jewel. I snag that jewel. Because if you don't close your hand again, it looks like this. We're suddenly in a martial arts show, right? So this is different. Okay, everybody. So your unguard stance is this one. So when I say unguard, you're like, unguard! Acquire the shirt. Grab it with your left hand or your non-dominant hand. Step to the side of your power, right if you're right-handed, left if you're left-handed. And now, clap your own hand!
Boy, you got your stuff.
Good, I'm mad.